Well, my question is, we can see that irrespective of all technological development, the life of the average student today is depressed. So how following a living ideal will help a student, a depressed student? Can you please give me an answer, sir?
Thank you, Vibhu.
So, you mentioned that, I think it's a very pertinent question. So the student community today is the most confused and directionless community. So I beg your apology for saying this. And when we talk to our parents, when we talk to our professors, when we talk to our teachers, I think this is one thing that comes out very clearly. So let me share again a real incident from our living ideal sister Thakur Mukul Chandra's life. Dr. T. N. Kothari, you might have heard about him, and he was a very famous educationalist in the country. And Government of India had entrusted the task of formulating India's education policy. So he was a devotee of Thakur. And once he came to meet Sister Thakur, and he asked Thakur that today in this society, in our educational institution, in our universities, in our colleges, there is great deal of student unrest. There is strikes, there are agitations, there are a lot of blackouts in colleges, and I don't know how can we deal with that. Our professors, our intellectuals, academicians have failed to address the student unrest. So Sister Thakur asked Dr. Kothari, that Kothari, you are worried about student discipline. Dr. Kothari said, yes, I am worried about student discipline. So Sister Thakur asked, what is the meaning of discipline? He said, discipline means to be within the boundaries of some regulations, etc. So Thakur asked another devotee to look at the dictionary and find the true meaning of discipline. And the other brother who looked at the dictionary, and he came back and he said, discipline has come from the word disciple. Disciple. So Thakur said, if you really want to have discipline in students' community, then first of all, every student has to become a disciple. If you don't become a disciple to a living ideal, if you do not be disciplined, a disciple of a living ideal, if you don't serve a living ideal, then discipline will not come. So from discipline comes regulation of mind, regulation of body, regulation of activities, coordination between what we say and what we do, and without being a disciple, discipline is not possible. So students, in the true sense, as our speaker was saying, if you only pursue higher education, pursue qualification, then you only become highly literate, then you are not truly educated. So if you really want to have the true sense of education, every student in the right spirit has to become a disciple of the living ideal. Then depression will go away and balance will come in life. Did I answer your question? Thank you. Next.